Welcome to the Australian Grand Prix in Melbourne for what no doubt will be an intense day of racing. The Melbourne circuit is certainly one that needs to be taken seriously. Its combination of slippery surfaces and difficult corners make it a tricky track when it comes to overtakes. Drivers find it hard to pass and will need to take full advantage of those DRS zones if they want to have any hope of breaking through. With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Verstappen, Alexander Albon, and Bottas, Ricciardo, Ocon, Stroll, and Kevin Magnussen, Norris, Perez, Carlos Sainz, and Grosjean, Raikkonen, Kvyat, Pierre Gasly, and Nicholas Latifi. Giovinazzi and George Russell ends our grid lineup. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Go, go, go. flag. Blue flag. This is your final lap of the race.
So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team. And they certainly deserve it. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick. Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
I know that's at odds with the official decision, but I think they deserve some recognition on a day where both of these drivers are at the top of their game.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.